my God. All right, you know what? I'm making an executive decision. I'm starting episode 3 right now.
All right.
This is going on. This has to go on right now.
I'm so, ready.
In case you weren't watching this live and you're now watching this on YouTube, fucking minute. This is the fucking best. You guys are the fucking best.
Tweet this out.
Oh my God. Yo, who and Tom, y'all are the fucking best. This is fucking
Tom, legendary. We're sorry we got you blocked from the channel for 600 seconds. Thanks for the turkey pig.
Thanks for the turkey pig, brother. Oh my God. This is... Oh, man. I don't even know. I'm just in shock. Oh, thank you, Tom. Oh shit, he made a template for that. That's lit. Fuck yeah. Damn. Oh my God.
Oh
so,
my God.
Shit, man. So this episode 3 is getting off to a fantastic start.
Fantastic start.
Oh my God.
Oh my God.
As we move into tables, ladders, and chairs.
We're Jesus. Really gobbling this up.
Gobbling, brother. Oh my God.
Oh,
that was,
man.
Dude. Starting off, just like New Japan with Wrestle Kingdom, we're starting off 2017 strong, you know what I'm
we're
saying?
Starting off strong.
Holy shit.
I'd like to see Wrestle Kingdom top a turkey suit. And... Did you purposely put the end stairs pick there?
Huh? No, that was completely that was completely circumstantial. That's amazing.
That's wonderful.
That is
great. We gotta have a stairs match now.
Yeah, we do. We have to have a stairs. You're right. Gotta have a stairs match. We'll figure that out at the time. Where are we at tonight? I think we need to go to the Madison Square Garden.
I concur.
I'm shoot retarded. What region would that be? Is this... Help me, Chan.
I don't know.
Oh, no.
Puerto Rico.
I'm shooting. It's got to be Puerto Rico, yeah?
Well, oh, man.
I don't know. I don't. Yeah, it is. It's Tri-State. Fantastic.
Oh, we knew it all along.
I knew it. See, I was working you. Madison Square Garden.
Madison Square Garden. Something this historic.
We're going to sell out MSG, brother. It's got, yeah, historic. Oh, yeah.
We absolutely fucking are.
Oh, man. Wow. Thank you, everybody, for the Tri-State. Thank you. Appreciate that.
Oh, man.
So where are we going? Where are we going here? Where are we starting off with, brother?
Where are we starting off with? That's a phenomenal question.
Phenomenal. Do you want to just book backwards, book the main event, or do you want
to... Oh, no. We're going to go from top from the first match to last match.
Oh, shit.
We're starting off.
Oh, wait a minute, The Who. Oh, shit. Okay, I know this is episode 3 right now, but we're gonna break kayfabe here for a minute. We're gonna, there you go. We gotta break kayfabe for this.
Yep, this is happening.
Oh my God. The Who
is
the man. He's
gotta change his name to D-Bry, too.
D-Bry, yeah, absolutely. I'm sorry if you're watching this on YouTube and you just have no idea what's going on. You just skip ahead.
The Doctor of Yesonomics. You'll know in due time.
You'll know. You'll know the gimmick here. We're getting this up here.
Oh, man.
Jesus.
What a wonderful day.
What? This is so great. I feel privileged. I feel so privileged right now. Daniel Bryan. D-Bry. Oh my God. That's fucking
Oh,
incredible.
This is magnificent.
Jesus. We got... if he had told me, we have Hideo in the turkey suit.
And fucking... The K and K connection.
Oh my god.
Dictor.
Oh my god. All these.
Oh, fantastic... Shark Boys on SmackDown.
Oh, it's not late, who? It's perfect time. It's perfect time.
Perfect time.
Holy shit. I think Daniel Bryan opens the show with a promo.
I concur.
D-Bry spits some hot fire.
D-Bry gives us a sign of things to come. Is Cholo here?
I think so. D-Bry. Nope.
Okay, not yet.
I think he's
D-Bry just comes out, spotlight on him.
Spotlight.
1, 2, 3, go! And then just drops one.
Is that 5 minutes or 10 minutes?
I got more swag than The Rock, and I'll lock you in the yes lock.
Oh, man.
Drops the mic.
10 minutes?
10 minutes.
Gotta be 10 minutes, yeah. All right. Fantastic. Let's do... Shit. You're gonna have to... You have to help me out.
So after the awesome little mini-concert from Dr. D-Bry himself...
Dr. D-Bry...
We are going to have a 6-woman ladder match.
Shit.
For the women's championship.
Is that a table match? No, the table...
It was a ladder match. It's a tag team match.
That's right. Okay, so we're going to have a 6-way ladder match. Jesus Christ. Slay Queen Nasty Naomi.
Slay Queen Nasty Naomi. Alexa Bliss. Becky Lynch, Natalya,
Nikki Bella, and Carmella.
Carmella.
Fuck.
Oh, man.
And the SmackDown Women's Championship? I mean, I don't want to give it more than 13.
No, absolutely not.
No.
All right, now let's talk about something for a minute. All right. Who's winning?
Oh, man.
We could go full push and give it to the Slay Queen.
I kind of want to give it to the Slay Queen.
Or we could give her something to build to.
I know. I kind of want to have her something to build to, but I feel like the chat is going to start losing their minds about Slay Queen Nasty Naomi pretty soon. As soon as the stream catches up, you know what I mean? They're going to be like, oh.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, uh-huh. All right. So here's what we'll do.
Okay.
Let's just not book the winner.
Okay. We'll leave it for the crowd to decide.
We'll leave it for the crowd to decide.
All right. Tom says be very careful.
Be very careful.
Man, I think the hype is going to be too strong behind the Slay Queen.
Me too.
Yeah, oh, man. I'm thinking... Oh, Jesus. Yeah, we're going to leave that for a minute. We'll come back to that.
Yep, we actually have a hashtag we want Cameron, so.
Oh, Jesus. No.
All right. We're going to leave that for right now. We're going to go back and book the rest of the card.
Do I have to make a stairs match?
I hope. I mean, probably.
Yep.
Yep. At least the game did one thing right. They didn't put that terrible, fucking horrible match in the game until now.
Thank God. Until now. Stairs match. Stairs. A standard...
Stairs match. Just your standard stairs match.
Just your standard one. I don't think stairs is a weapon. Not gonna lie.
Damn.
No disqualification, no count out. You can submit them with stairs.
Yeah, you can. If you throw stairs on their head, and they tap. The only way to win is to pin your opponent or make them tap out on a chair or on a stair.
On the stairs, yeah.
So Rusev's crushing accolade on a stair.
Yo, it's going to be a trap within item match.
Yes.
Trap him in the stairs.
So if you pin him or make him tap out on a stair, or if you knock them out with a stair, or if you trap them within a stair for a 10 count, then you win.
I like this.
I wish stairs was a thing.
What's a suitable? Can we just save it? Yeah. What can we do for stairs? Trapping item. There we go.
A trapping item. Of course.
Why didn't you say so?
All right. So for this amazing stairs match, Let's do Baron Corbin.
Okay.
And Apollo Crews.
Yeah. Stairs,
yeah.
Match.
Stairs. That's going to be the pre-show.
That's amazing.
That's the pre-show.
Stairs match. Fucking great. Stairs match.
Stairs match.
Pre-show. Apollo Crews, I don't give a fuck.
Perfect.
Command decision here. Trapping finish. He traps him in the stairs.
He just traps him in the stairs. I got lost in your stair.
Oh, man. Do a stunt bump.
Loses hair. But not due to them.
Corbin will take the stun pump, brother.
Oh, nice.
Fuck yeah.
Corbin loses his hair, but not due to the match. It's because of his horrible balding head.
He's got fucking, he's balding real hard.
Someone could Photoshop us a bald Baron Corbin.
No, don't. Don't Photoshop us a bald Baron. No. I will not use it. Don't waste your time. Stop now.
All right.
What have we got?
So, we're going to go to an angle.
An angle, brother.
An angle. AJ Styles walks out and looks at Dolph and says, "Now, I was told I had to defend my X Division title match in a last man standing match. But this is the X Division title match, and I'm going to give these people what they deserve to see. So we are going to see AJ Styles and Dolph Ziggler in an Ultimate X match."
Oh, man. Oh. Is this going to be canon?
Yes, it's canon.
Oh, shit. Sets up an Ultimate X match.
And Shark Boy's behind him with the ropes and the X.
Oh,
and he just
God.
Starts running into the turnbuckles and starts setting it up.
What the fuck? 6 minutes at least. It takes five for Shark Boy to set
it's
up.
It's going to take
man.
Him at least five to set up.
Well, you can all be unscripted. That's fine.
Yeah, what a train wreck this is going to be.
Oh, man. Holy shit.
All right, so now we have an Ultimate.
Can we even
so
do
now
that?
We have Ultimate X. Yeah, there's Ultimate X. I saw it.
There we go.
Ultimate X.
Holy shit. Oh, by the way, really quick, this is for... What, Matt, what is this? What is this for?
The Intercontinental, or X Division Championship.
Okay, what we're going to do... is we're going to go ahead... do this. Give it that janky blue one, because it's SmackDown.
There you go, perfect.
There we go. Alright. For the X Division Championship. This could go quite a while.
It's going to go 15 minutes and AJ's getting the win.
Yes, he is. You're goddamn right.
You're goddamn right he is.
All out. It's got to be all
after
out.
An interference from Bobby Roode.
Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh no!
Oh no!
Wait a minute. What if he costs AJ the belt? To like fuck with him?
To fuck with him?
He's like, "You think this is TNA? This isn't no TNA!
AJ, this isn't TNA!"
And they like feud over it.
Alright, I'm down.
You down for that?
I'm down for that.
Alright. As much as I want AJ to keep the belt, I want AJ Bobby Roode to be a thing. Yes, there we go.
I was just thinking for the Fortune reunion.
Oh. Hadn't considered that. Let's see. I would ask the chat, but like the lag is like so fucking... it's ridiculous. Like, we'll be here for like days with dead air, like, if we do that. Oh, man. Fortune. Shit. Are we bringing in that all the Fortune people?
Well, if we can't bring in all of them, we could at least bring in, like, our own little makeshift version, which would make it even funnier.
Ah, that's true. That's a good point.
So, like, we'd already have Bobby Roode. We'd already have Shark Boy.
Samoa Joe.
We have Samoa Joe we could throw in there, too.
We'll break up the Ninja Warriors.
We could call up Eric Young from NXT.
Jesus Christ. Yeah, we could. So
we could just fucking sign them. Like, it's
that's
not
true.
Like they're all under. I think the only one who might be under a written deal is Daniels.
Yeah, true. Okay, so let's see. Is that good?
Yeah.
AJ... No.
We don't really need to keep AJ strong.
AJ's winning. He's winning the gimmick. That's... I've changed this up so many times here.
That's okay.
Okay. Alright, so... Stunt bump?
And of course, another stunt bump.
Let's go do a stunt bump. Seriously? Come on.
Damn.
It's TLC, brother.
It's TLC, brother.
Man. Alright. Does that sound good?
Oh, that sounds beautiful.
Road Dogg is not booking this. Fuck off.
Fuck off.
Dean Malenko. He's booking the Ultimate X match.
The Ultimate X match.
Dolph Ziggler. Ultimate X for the Intercontinental title.
The Intercontinental title.
You guys, you have to understand, by the way, if you're watching this, AJ Styles, this title, this is what he believes it to be. That's not the real title.
No, it's still the Intercontinental title.
But this is how he sees it, like in kayfabe. Yes. So that's why the picture is that way. Yeah, I don't want you guys to get confused here. This is real life. This is real life. It's the Intercontinental title.
Yes, this is real life.
Okay,
so
fantastic. Let's.
Do you want to have a match with Hideo Itami defending his turkey suit?
Of course I do. Are you kidding me?
All right.
I don't know what kind of match. I'm thinking a triple threat.
You're thinking triple threat? Well, we already have the triple threat tag team match.
Well, yeah, but this is a single match.
Alright, great, let's do it. Hideo Itami.
That's so good. Fuck's sake. Zack Ryder.
Zack Ryder and Jack Swagger.
Jack Swagger again.
He's getting a second opportunity.
Oh, man. Like 12? Three-way for the turkey suit.
For the turkey suit.
Dang, what's on?
It's gonna be a turkey shoot, brother.
Turkey shoot, oh man. Oh, yep, nope, it is for the turkey suit.
It is for the turkey suit. Keep Zack Ryder strong.
And Dang, what's Tommy's like, nope, you better shut the fuck
nope.
up.
Just crack in his turkey feathers. There's nothing more intimidating than Hideo Itami cracking his knuckles in a turkey suit.
True. Fuck off, Jack Swagger. Go fuck yourself.
Which brings us to an angle.
Oh, man.
Jack Swagger's in the locker room, down on his luck. He's just like, man, I can't win anything. I'm so fucking shitty. Why can't I win any kind of stupid match?
Oh my God.
I need someone to look up to. I need someone to show me the way. And then someone taps on his back. As anyone who debuts on this series,
absolutely.
Just taps him on the back. He turns around and says, salutations, what's your name?
Jesus Christ.
And he says, my name is Silas Young.
Silas Young.
And I'm the last real man.
Oh my God.
And I'm going to show you how to be a real man. And me and you... we'll get you that turkey suit.
Oh, shit.
He says, well, suffer and chuck a tash. And that's the end of the segment.
Jesus fucking Christ. I don't even know what to title this. This is so much just happened there. The last real man debuts.
The last real man debuts.
Holy shit. That's fucking amazing.
We gotta do Sami Zayn and Dictor.
Yep, Sami Zayn and Dictor, that's right. Oh, shit, we didn't do Sami. Can we rebook Sami Zayn? Fuck. Can we just change you real quick?
Let me just switch this up fast.
Let me fly you into SmackDown real quick. He got that red eye, you know what I'm saying? He just
exactly. Luckily, Raw was in New York, so you were just down the road.
It was fine, yeah.
In some hotel room. So Sami Zayn versus Dictor.
Fuck. How long is this match going?
Gotta go 6 minutes and Sami Zayn's getting the win.
That's why we did the trade, brother.
Exactly. Beautiful.
Fantastic.
Alrighty, what else are we missing here?
Let me move this down here to space it out a little bit.
Sure.
Okay. Alright, so we've got, let's see, how many titles... SmackDown Women's. Oh, the tag team.
We need the tag team triple threat now.
Triple threat. Fucking tables match. Is that even a thing we can do?
I mean, I hope so.
Three-way... Is there a three-way tag? Table.
Table. Perfect. Hey! Yay. Dreams do come true.
Dreams do come true. Well, clearly with Hideo Itami, we've seen that.
Yes.
We've seen that.
So Jason Jordan and Chad Gable.
American Alpha.
Tell Slater and Rhino.
Tell me it's not the K&K connection.
It's Slater and Rhino and...
Oh, they're not a team yet. Okay. The Ninja Warriors.
The Ninja Warriors.
All right. And let's see here. Versus the Ninja Warriors.
The Ninja Warriors.
All right. For the tag team.
All righty. Who's winning this?
I think it's got to be the Ninja Warriors.
I concur.
Which of the Ninja Warriors does the spot?
Shinsuke Nakamura is getting the pin.
Nakamura.
He's gonna.
It's not a pin. It's a table match, brother.
Oh yeah, he's gonna put him through a table. Is it elimination? I'm assuming. I'm assuming it would be.
Well, we can't like book it like that. So.
Well, yeah, but I'm assuming it would be. So.
Oh, yeah.
Crazy bump.
Crazy. Yeah, let's try. Who's taking it? Slater.
Eat Slater.
He's not willing to do it.
I got kids, man. I can't take a bump.
I got kids. Let's see, will he do a stunt bump? Come on! Will
he lose his hair?
Will he lose his hair? 1 second, everybody.
Oh, man.
Oh, shit, I think that my cat is, like, on the window outside. This is unprofessional as fuck. What the hell's going on? Jesus! My fucking cat tore down my screen on my window! What the fuck?
God damn it, cat.
God damn it. Oh my god, dude. You fucking idiot.
370, shoot angry.
Dude, he's having a face down with an enemy cat. I have to take
care. Can you put up like 3 count or something? Wait.
Can we? I don't know. Let me see. Fuck's sake. I'll do 3 count. Tranquilo. Oh, I don't have the video anymore. Fuck. No. Oh, there we go. I'll be right back. Fuck me, man. Oh, my God.
Don't worry, guys. We'll be right back. Oh, my goodness. I don't know if you guys can hear me, but here's 3 count. Well, 370 fixes his cat, bro. I don't know if you guys can hear me, though. You can. Let me know how you're enjoying the series. I knew we were in trouble right from the start. We should have played it smart. Now I can't get you out of my heart. Girl, I feel so bad when I'm away. From you, I know what you said, that your love for me would always be true. I can't get you out of my heart. I knew we were in trouble right from the start. We should have played it smart. Now I can't get you out of my heart. Just one look was all it took. You asked me. This is amazing.
This is episode 3, ladies and gentlemen. Man. Oh, you know what? I'm going to have to probably remove that because the copyright.
Because copyright?
Yeah.
Yeah, I didn't think of that.
Me either.
Until it was too late.
I just wanted something.
You didn't take it off. You didn't take it off of the 5-star stream.
Yeah, but I couldn't. I don't really care about supposed money. Supposed monetization that I don't have. So I guess it doesn't matter. Yeah?
Fuck the money. I'm in it for the fans.
I'm in it for the fans. Man. So how'd everybody... most people are still here. That's good.
That's good. Only a few people.
I wanted to see what the cat gimmick was. Cat going CZW style. Cat is hardcore. Cat heel turn. Cat is shooting. Top 10 anime battles. Oh my god. Jesus Christ. Well, this is what you get when you turn into a 370 gaming stream. That's what happens. This is
action only found on 370 gaming.
See, that's just going to piss me off if we have to like pay for the screen or something. Like if it's irreparably like damaged. Like, oh my god. Fucking idiot cats. Jesus.
Time to start a Patreon.
donate for the fucking cat stream, cat screen fix. For fuck's sake. Oh my god, painful. Okay, I'm not making cat on TEW. I would no. Although,
what Tom send us?
I would be able to make my cat a star though. That'd be pretty lit. What do you send us, fam? What is this? I can't deviate too far.
It's Bald Baron Corbin.
Oh god damn it, Tom! Get the fuck out of here, fucking bald ass Baron Corbin.
Oh, it's so funny. Can you see it?
No, I'm not going to see it.
Oh, it's so funny.
God damn it.
Oh, it's so funny.
Hey Slater, you're getting the fucking table bump.
Fuck. Oh man, thank you, Tom.
Fuck off, Tom. I hate this shit. I'm so mad right now.
Let's get some other people on the card after this match.
Jesus.
Let's do... Should we get K and K Connection on the card?
Pre-show?
Let's do a 5-on-5 pre-show tag team match.
Oh, fuck. Do we have to?
Yeah, we have to.
God. What do I look? Oh, here, five. Jesus.
There you go. Perfect. All right. So, it's gonna be the K and K Connection.
Shit, the K and K Connection.
We're gonna assume they're both faces, right?
Sure. Yeah. They're gonna be both faces, supposedly. Yeah.
Okay. So Connor and Kane with Randy Orton. Because Randy's not on the card.
Oh, okay, he's not, is he? Fuck. Okay.
Neither is Dean, so Dean's going to be in there too.
Sorry, guys.
sorry, fam.
Oh, man.
And, Kalisto.
Kalisto, all right.
And then it's going to be the Vaudevillains.
Kenny. Not
Mikey.
Not Mikey. No, okay, fine, Mikey.
And Marty Skrull.
Oh, shit.
And that's going to not be the pre-show anymore. It's an actual card.
Your traditional TLC Survivor Series match.
Exactly. Tradition. Historic. For the first time ever, the Survivor Series 5-on-5 elimination match is on TLC.
Oh, my God.
Beat that, Raw.
History.
History.
That is history. And no, I'm not booking it like a shoot Survivor Series match. Don't ask me about it. Randy Orton. I don't know why. He just is.
He's going to pin Kenny. Simon Gotch. Or Kenny. Or that works.
Yeah, it's Kenny. Yeah.
And then Marty Skrull and Randy Orton have a face-off.
Oh, shit. Afterwards?
Afterwards.
Okay. I like this.
Me too, that's why I booked it.
Yeah, there you go. That makes sense.
I actually hate it, but...
Yeah.
Here we go.
Marty Skrull and Randy Orton face off. Alright. I like this. This is good. Okay.
Me too, I love it.
Alright.
Alright, so what's next?
We do the main event. We got 22 minutes. Because I know there's going to be a lot of chicanery.
I think that's it. So this is main event time, the Fatal 4-Way. What do we have to have? Do we have Hulk Hogan to cut a backstage promo saying he never got his rematch from 20 years ago?
Yeah, that's right, yeah.
Kevin Nash is his lawyer?
He mentions Kevin Nash off screen. Like, he's like he comes out for the promo. And he just mentions Kevin Nash. And he's like, Kevin Nash told me. He also spoke with John Cena.
He also spoke with John Cena, and John Cena was cool with it. Now he's talking to Shane McMahon about it.
Hulk Hogan is owed a title match.
Is owed a title match.
From 20 years ago.
From 20 years ago.
And he's cashing in.
This is 20 years in the making, brother. If I had a turkey suit, brother.
If I only had a turkey suit.
I'd be cashing it in, brother.
Shit. Oh, man. Here we go. So we're going to... Man, this is... Oof. Oh,
this is going to be just terrible.
Oh, yeah. Absolutely disgusting. We're going to have a promo, like, to fix it at the end. We're absolutely going to have a promo.
Luckily, I already know what we're going to do.
Do you?
Yeah, for the end, anyway.
Thank God, because I have no idea.
Well, first things first, we got to get that terrible title off of James Ellsworth.
Seriously, though. John Cena. Who won the game? Bray Wyatt.
Bray Wyatt.
John Cena. And Hulk Hogan. Oh, my God. This is going to go...
20 minutes.
Jesus. No, you know what? There's 22 minutes left on the show. We'll do 22 minutes.
We're going to go 22 minutes.
Hogan is going to... late edition.
It's going to be a late edition. He's going to cut that promo as he's walking down the ramp. We're also going to keep him limited.
Or he just stops and looks like, what the fuck?
He's like, well, because all of a sudden you hear, I am a real American.
And the victor...
Bray Wyatt,
oh man. I assume we're going to have to keep Cena strong.
Yo, most certainly.
And Hulk Hogan.
And probably Hulk Hogan.
Yep.
Let's see what tomfoolery occurs.
Oh man, I can only imagine. The retrieval finish.
In a perfect world, I'd love to have the Wyatts interfere, but I feel like...
I think Luke is out. Eric's not here.
All right, he does it on his own. Impressive.
Good job, Bray Wyatt. Yeah, I would like to have the Wyatt family, but it's not working.
That's fine.
Hogan's not going over. Stop. Just stop. We have other plans for Hulk Hogan. I want you to know that right now. We have other plans.
We didn't sign him for nothing.
Yeah. For the WWE title.
Perfect.
God, I keep hearing noises, and I just think my cat is just going to, like, jump through my fucking window, like...
I'm back, 370.
I'm back.
Yow, motherfucker.
And, what's the post-show, brother?
The post-show, The Undertaker comes out.
Oh, man!
And he says...
Oh, shit.
And he tells everybody, he will be in the Royal Rumble. WrestleMania will not define me anymore. And that's why, to prove it, I'm going to take 29 souls and dig 29 holes in Royal Rumble.
Oh my God. That's amazing. That's a perfect show closer.
And that's what's closing the show.
All right. Are we ready?
Oh, I think we are.
This has been a historic episode 3 so far.
Pretty damn historic.
Oh my God. Shit, let's do it.
It's a decent pre-show match.
It's
a stairs match, just remember.
The stairs match, and Paul Cruz trapped Baron Corbin in the stairs.
And all of his hair got caught in the steps.
All of his hair. I guess I'm going to have to
do Bald Baron Corbin.
Picture, aren't I?
We're going to change his name to Bald Baron Corbin.
Yo, shout out to Baron Corbin, though. He took a stunt bump. He's getting better.
He's losing his hair.
He's losing his hair. I appreciate it. Listen. I don't think anything needs to be said about that.
Nothing else needs to be said.
I think that's pretty straightforward. For fuck's sake. In a six-woman
ladder. Oh, we never set the winner.
Oh, no. Nikki Bella! No! No! No, Nikki Bella, no! No!
Oh, no. John Cena did some more politicking.
Oh,
Oh, God. Wait till this catches up.
Damn it, yeah. I'm waiting on it. Tom is so pissed. Oh my god. Fuck. God damn it.
Man.
Nikki fucking Bella, you... Oh.
Oh, man. Slay Queen.
Slay Queen. Not with the win tonight. I'm sure she'll come back.
At the Royal Rumble, she'll face Nikki Bella for the Women's Championship.
Oh, man. Boy, oh boy.
Oh, man.
Sami Zayn takes on Dictor. And, that was a decent little match. Sami Zayn carried the shit out of that.
Oh, you'd have to.
And there we go. AJ Styles comes out.
Sets up Ultimate X. The promo got a C. Let's see how the match did.
Oh, man. I always like to see, because like everybody did good off script. That's pretty cool.
And then that is good.
AJ performed good.
Sharkboy underperformed a smidge.
A little bit. Just a little bit. And let's see here. C plus?
C plus. I'll take it. Made defense number one of the IC title.
AJ Styles takes the X down from the cables.
After Bobby Roode ran in and tagged Dolph Ziggler.
God damn it. And Bobby Roode gets a good gimmick. That's good. And yeah. I'm pretty happy with that. Didn't do a storytelling match. Probably going to suffer that. So.
Oh, well, whatever.
That's fine. 4 the turkey suit, Hideo Itami defeats Zack Ryder, Jack Swagger, and defends the turkey suit.
Oh, man.
Look at him.
That's the face of a champion.
That's the face of a goddamn champion.
Gobble, gobble, motherfucker.
Oh, my God. And Jack Swagger completely defeated backstage.
But he's not on screen.
He's not on screen. No. This is...
Neither of them are.
Well, it's off screen
because... Good to hear it.
Because they're not on... They're not out in the ring.
Oh, yeah, good point. Okay.
That's the gimmick behind that. I don't know. But, yeah, so. Yeah, and Silas Young. He's there to pick him up. Let's do it.
Silas Young's like, we're gonna make Jack Swagger the last real man.
I see somebody in the chat asking, why is Hideo in a turkey suit? You haven't been here long, have you?
You haven't been here long.
Okay. Oh. As the super mega... SoCal Samoan Ninja Warriors retain the tag team titles after putting Heath Slater through a table. Decent little match.
Decent little match. This pay per view might not do too bad.
Might not do too bad.
Oh man.
Okay.
The historic. Tradition. Survivor Series 5-on-5 tag team match only on held on TLC.
Only TLC, that's right.
Randy Orton gets the win after pinning Kenny with a running punt kick.
Running punt kick!
Rip, Kenny.
Jesus Christ. I got nothing to say.
But Kenny's approving.
Marty Skrull and Randy Orton?
And we get the Marty Skrull and Randy Orton stare down.
That's gonna be lit. I'm excited for that one. Hulk Hogan. This is kind of weird because he does his entrance on the way to the ring during the match, but so we'll cover that in the match.
This is happening right in the middle of the match.
That's right. So first we have Ellsworth, Wyatt, Cena for the title, and then during the match at the end, Hogan comes out and says he's been owed a match for 20 years
and drops a leg on John Cena.
Drops a leg on John Cena,
and then just poses.
Poses while Wyatt goes up the ladder.
Yeah, rips his shirt off, getting amped up, and Bray just snags it. Right as he turns around to go beat up Bray, he just has the title in his hands.
Hogan just looks up, he's like, "Aw, shit.
God fucking damn it, brother. Bunch of racist slurs, I'm so angry."
Oh, man. Oh, no.
Oh, no.
That's not this Hulk Hogan. This is the good Hulk.
This is the PG Hulk Hogan.
Man.
This is eat your vitamins and say your prayers Hogan.
And, the Undertaker. So that's,
and then Undertaker, to close the show, announces he's going to be in the Royal Rumble match. to send the crowd home happy.
That was a fantastic TLC match, or show, I should say. Lost popularity everywhere. Fantastic.
Fantastic.
Good job, everyone involved. The Undertaker.
The Undertaker.
Great.
Undertaker. Undertaker. Hulk Hogan.
Hulk Hogan. I'll give him a hug. And Hideo Itami is a champ.
And Hideo Itami, man.
He's a good example. I wish I thought about that. I would have left it there. I'd just been like, he looks pleased, yep.
Look how pleased he looks. Oh, man.
Oh, my God. This was a fantastic episode 3, if I do say so myself.
Oh, fantastic.
If you're in the Twitch stream live, I won't be wrapping it up right at this moment, but this is the end of episode 3 on YouTube, so we do thank you very much for watching.
Oh, thanks a lot, guys.
And, we'll see you for Monday Night Raw.
Coming up soon.
Coming up.
How will Monday Night Raw top this historic TLC pay-per-view? And even that historic SmackDown? We'll find out in the next episode of the generic WWE save.
Good shit.